Hello dear student, today we will start the chapter number 12. The name of our chapter number 12 is How Heavy, How Light. Now today we will discuss the new topic. The name of our new topic name is Word Problem. It's based on the kilogram and gram. In the last obvious video, we already discussed 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram and exactly half of a kg is equals to 500 gram. Now dear students, today we will start the word problem. Now let's start from the first one. Example, a vegetable seller had 22 kilogram of tomato and he sold 18 kg 400 gram. Then how much tomato is left with him? Now see dear, first of all, we have to write down the given condition. The given condition is what? A vegetable seller had 22 kg of tomato. Out of the 22 kg of tomato, he sold. The meaning of a sold, it means what? Sale, selling. 18 kg, 400 gram. It means that we have to using the subtraction sign. We have to using the subtract. Okay. How can we solve this question? First of all, by using the arrange in column method, we have to solve this example. First of all, we have to arrange in column in the form of kilogram and gram. Now, for the given condition is what? 22 kg of tomato. It means that 22 kg, we have to write down the 22 on kilogram and the gram is our absent. It means we have to write down the 0, 0, 0. Next is what? He sold 18 kg 400 gram. It means that here will be 18, we have to write down on kilogram, and 400 we have to write down in gram side. Now we have to solve this question by using the subtraction. Okay, using the subtraction. First of all, we will start from the gram. Okay, it will be 0 minus 0 is what? 0. 0 minus 0 is what? 0 also, second one. And 0 minus 4 is not directly possible. This 0 can be replaced by the 10. Here will be 10. Now next, here will be 2 can be also replaced by the 11. 11 minus 8 is 3. And 1 minus 1 is 0. It means that your correct answer is what? Here will be 3 kg 600 gram tomato is left with him. Once again, see, listen here. First of all, a vegetable seller 22 kilo kg of the tomato and he sold 18 kg 400 gram. This all the example is based on the kilogram and the gram. Okay, now let's start from the next one example. Now the second one example is what? He will be term weight 72 kg 570 gram and he exercised the daily and lost the 10 kg 150 gram in 1 month. Then what is his weight now? Now see, listen here. First of all, you have to write down the given condition. Okay, the given condition is what? He will be term of a weight is are given to you. Okay, the term weight is are given to you. This is what definitely here will be 72 kg 570 gram and the losses of their weight is a 10 kg 150 gram in 1 month. This is a given condition. It means that the term weight is are given to you. This is a 72 kg 570 gram. And he exercises daily and loss your weight is what? 10 kg 150 gram. The loss of weight, it means that we have to using the subtraction. Okay, why? Because the weight of a term is are given to you. This is a 72 kg 570 gram, but your loss of the weight is are given to you. This is a 10 kg 150 gram. It means what? In 1 month, then what is the weight now? The term weight is are given. If this is 72 kg 570 gram and the loss of their weight is 10 kg 150 gram in 1 month. It means that we have to write down in the arrange in column. This is in the form of kilogram and the gram. Okay, It means that arrange the column in the kilogram and gram. This is a 72. We have to write down on kilogram, and the 570 we have to write down in kilogram. And the 10 kg 150 gram. It means that 10 we have to write down on kilogram, and the 150 we have to write down a gram. Now solve this example. This is a 0 minus 0 is 0, and the 7 minus, because we have to start from the gram. 0 minus 0 is 0. 7 minus 5 is 2. 5 minus 1 is 4. Next in kilogram. 2 minus 0 is 2. And 7 minus 1 is 6. It means that your correct answer is what? This is a 762 kg 420 gram is a correct answer. Why? Because in the weight of a ton is given to you. This is a 72 kg 570 gram. But is the daily exercise daily and lose your weight is 10 kg 150 gram. It means that by using your subtraction, you have to solve the example. First of all, you have to arrange the column, and then you have to solve the very easily. And your calculation part is very correct. Now to start from the next one example. So please listen here. Now next one example. Ashish for the 48 kg 500 gram sweet for a party. In a party, 45 kg 100 gram of sweet were consumed. Then how much sweet is there left? First of all, you have to write down the solution of the example is what. In first of all, the condition is are given. Here will be Ashish has the sweet is are given to it. So the 48 kg 500 gram for a party, but in the party, 45 kg and 100 gram of sweet are consumed, and how much sweets is there left? Okay, it means that by using your arranging column, first of all, your arranging column, it means that in the form of kilogram and gram, okay, this is our 48, we have to write down on kilogram, and there are 500, we have to write down in gram side, okay. Then in the party, 45 kg, 100 gram sweet is where consumed. It means that here will be 45, we have to write down on kilogram, and 100 we have to write down in the gram side. By using your suppression sign, why suppression sign? Because the condition is are given to you. Out of the 48 kilogram 500 gram sweet in the party, already 45 kilogram 100 gram sweet we are consumed. And how much sweet is there left? Means that using the suppression, we have to solve this example. Now using the suppression, it means what? This is a 48, we have to write down kilogram, 500 in the form of gram is our condition is given. 45 we have to write down in kilogram, and 100 we have to write down in gram. Now we have to solve these examples. Start from your gram. 0 minus 0 is 0, 0 minus 0 is 0, here will be 5 minus 1 is our 4, and s in the form of kilogram, this is our 8 minus 5 is 3, and 4 minus 4 is 0. It means that your correct answer is what? Here will be 3 kg 400 gram sweets is are left. Out of the given conditions, first of all you have to write down the given condition, and you have to solve the calculation part. Your calculation part means that first of all read the question carefully in the form of addition or subtraction. Okay, definitely we have to using the subtraction in this example. Depend upon your so many example is based on your kilogram and gram, you have to find out this answer. Hope so everyone student understood the concept regarding your word problem is based on the kilogram and gram. It means that we have to first of all write down the given condition, arrange in column in the form of kilogram and gram. First of all, read the question carefully. We have to find using the addition, suppression, multiplication and division. We have to use it. Okay. And the next topic, we will start from the next OBS video, and have a nice day.